Hi guys, so today we are going to discuss and do a tarot reading for Leo and Libra. The first half is going to be for Leo and the second half is going to be for Libra. The timestamp is in the description box. If you are very new to my channel, kindly like, share and subscribe. And if you want to book a personal reading, all the details are in the description box. You can reach me through WhatsApp or through Instagram page. This is a general reading, it may or may not resonate. Take what resonates with you. And today we are gonna do a financial reading over here about the money, finance blessings over here, okay, for Leo. Financial reading. About the present situation and the immediate future prediction and the overall energy. Stability, little bit of confusions, so many choices, growth, everything is good over here for Leo. New opportunity, abundance, new beginning is on the way for you in the upcoming days. Overall energy is Nine of Swords, okay, King of Cups, Seven of Pentacles, Eight of Cups, Queen of Cups, Two of Swords. Your situation is so fine, everything is fine, but I don't know why you are feeling so sad about it. Is that about, you know, we do feel when the time is too good, we would worry about the future, like, no, why am I so happy? Is it something gonna happen very bad in the upcoming days? I don't know why the aural energy seems to be way you're confusing, you're in a lot of anxiety, like, you know, you're I feel like you, I see the sleepless nights, or, you know, I don't see the inner peace within you in this card, the finance, okay. But let's clarify why these cards are here. Present situation seems to be very, very much stable, but you, it seems to be, you seem to be a little bit confused, but growth and abundance, everything is good over here for you. In the immediate future, there is a lot of opportunity for manifesting something new, or the new beginning, brand new things are about on the way, because I'm getting a Fool and the Ace of Cups. Okay, but I just want you to be a little bit careful about it, and I'm also getting a High Priestess, but let's clarify for all the cards for you guys. Okay. One second. Let's see why the Nine of Swords is here. Nine of Swords is clarified by the Justice and the Two of Wands. I feel like this, you are worrying about something fair or balanced things, okay? I mean, I feel like you are unable to balance things in your financial state or something like that, okay? Because you've been struggling between one and two and the balance, okay? Something not fair over here. I feel like that is the balance missing over here, but let's see what it is. Why the Seven of Cups is here in the present situation? One more card, please, for the clarification. You seem to be very good over here, okay? Yeah. Even though, like, there is a clarity and confusion is in the place, but I could see a lot of satisfied, wish fulfilled situation over here when it comes to the finance managing. Okay, so I don't see any kind of things, but I feel like some, I mean, a little bit of thing over here is, you know, it's a time is good. It's your time is also so good over here for you. It's helping you, by the way. I don't know. Your energy is like, you know, okay, it's happening, but still, I don't know whether I could continue this because the cards are also falling. Cards want to tell me so many things. I think so. I feel like, yeah, like, you know, okay, everything is going fine, but, you know, will I get the same kind of energy in the upcoming days also? That kind of nervousness I could see here. Empress, why the Empress is here? Why the Empress is here? Why the Empress is here? Your energy seems to be a little bit trembling. Why the Empress is here? Yeah, you seem to be very much grounded, abundance, growth, okay? Everything is here for you, but the trembling situation is also there in your financial situation in the upcoming future, in the immediate future. Let's see what about the immediate future thing over here for you. But I could see the brand new beginning for you here. That is why you are so confused over here, because of this justice and the two of wands. You are about to, there is a bit of confusion within yourself whether to start this or not. Okay, you've been doing fine, all things okay, but this, maybe this new cycle, this brand new beginning, bringing you that nervousness. This is a general, it may or may not resonate. Take what resonates with you. Let's see why the Ace of Cups is here. Let's see the why the Ace of Cups is here. Why the Fool is here? I think the brand new beginning is about your temptation, your obsessiveness, your involvement, so much of involvement, okay? Because I'm getting a Devil and the King of Cups over here, which is about, you know, maybe it's about your temptations. Oh, I mean, so much about your temptation. If not, it's about, I don't know, like, you know, that brand new is indicating something about the Devil card over here. So I just wanted to be very careful when you're about to start something. Is that about a temptation? If you do not have enough knowledge about it, please have a proper knowledge before you start something new. Because I'm getting Devil and the King of Cups over here for you. It could be, it could lead you to, okay, some bad result or something. But let's see. I could see the sudden happiness, okay. All of victory, personal achievements over here for you when it comes to a good. But let's see why the High Priestess is here. What is the positive outcome of the situation? You're planning for something long term over here, but I still feel like this is about your passion, this is about your thing, but you are a bit hesitant to implement in this. I feel like you're a learner in this situation when it comes to this new beginning. But somehow your time seems to be pretty much good over here. This is a time for earning money. Okay, plan something and okay, invest something in a very good way. But let's see the outcome of the situation. What's the outcome of the situation? What's the outcome of the situation? Yeah, it's very good. It's very fine. Okay, but at the bottom of the deck, I'm getting a Seven of Swords, Ace of Pentacles, Temperance. Do not hold back. Okay, do not do any sneaky peeky. Do not look out for any short waves or shortcuts over here. okay. But everything seems to be pretty good. The star, which is about a wish fulfillment. Maybe you have been planning for this a very long year, okay. But I could also see all success here for you, Leo. To be very frank, there is nothing. I mean, there is a bit of here and there confusions. You have that moment, like, okay, you have that shaking moment, like, am I in the right way? Can I take a step forward over this, over here and there? But everything seems to be fine. Your financial blessings is super duper good. Okay, you can proceed with this, but do not do any sneaky picky. Do not hold back. Do it in a very right way. Everything, your time seems to be pretty good when it comes to finance. Good luck. Hello Libra, so we are going to do a financial reading for you guys about the present and the immediate future, the overall energy. If you are very dear to my channel, kindly please like, share and subscribe. Thank you in advance. If you want to book a personal reading, all the details are in the description. You can reach me through WhatsApp or through Instagram. This is a general reading. It may or may not resonate. Take what resonates with you. Libra financial present and the immediate future, please. Libra financial situation present and immediate future. Something is ending over here in the present situation. The overall energy for you is 8 of cups. You seems to be a little bit disappointment. Something is ending over here when it comes to financial situation, because I could see the 8 of cups and also the world card over here. Something is ending over here for you. Something is ending. The financial situation seems to be, something is ending, because I'm getting 8 of cups over here. Okay, you're moving forward. You feel disappointed or abandoned, and also I'm getting a world, some cyclists closing off. Something is closing off over here. But in the immediate future, I could see the happiness and also the fear and anxiety. Mixed feelings over here, but I feel like I feel like you have been going through a lot of over through this, and you're taking a rest phase over here. But let's clarify about this. Okay, let's see why is 8 of cups is here for your overall energy. So you are getting healed over something you have lost tremendously over here. Okay, 8 of cups, the devil and the temperance. Could be because of you have lost some money over here and there, or it could be of somebody would have disappointed in the workplace, or if not, you were expecting some money from some place over here, and that is not, seems to be pretty much playing well for you, because I'm getting devil and also the temperance. You're being very patient over here, but you could not control your obsessiveness over regarding some energy when it comes to money. Okay, you're very obsessive about it, certain things. I feel like you are missing something out over here, but you're trying to balance and you're trying to be patient over here in the situation. Let's see. In the present situation, let's see why the Page of Cups is here. You're completing something. You're getting rid of something from your life when it comes to money. sorry. One second. Okay, it was about something new, it was going great, but the world card is here. Why the world is here? Why the world is here? The tower moment, a sudden change. Unexpected things have shaken things up in your financial thing. You didn't expect it to be happen. It was going very fine all of these days, but sudden change, sudden things would have shaken up in your life right now. But you are trying your best not to give up. You're standing firm. You're standing for yourself over here. But there is no movement in regarding your people might have taken money from you or something. It's not about it. It was a sudden destruction, sudden collapse have happened regarding your finance over here. Something has ended totally. Why the King of Wands is here? It's a general reading. Just take what resonates and leave the rest. You're staying strong over here. You're not giving up. You're ready to take over this. Okay, it's not shaking me up things, but I'm still trying my best. You're Libra, right? You're trying your best over here and by not to give up over here. Let's see why the sun is here. Let's see about your immediate future. You are just hoping for good things to happen. Your things are turning out for you in the immediate future. You can, there is always light at the end of the tunnel. You're hoping for something. You have a faith on something within yourself, by the way. And you're being very patient, and you're being very patient, and you're not taking any actions. You're just, you have just passed things regarding this financial thing, regarding this financial blessings. You are defending. Maybe you are not showing, I mean, inside you are trembling, you have the fear, you have the anxiety, but outside you are defending yourself so much for your success, for your victory, to get back the money, or regarding this finance, you are struggling a lot for it. You are struggling a lot for it. I could see that here clearly. You're grounding yourself, you're defending yourself over here. You're trying to understand things over here. You're trying to understand things over here. Let's see the overall situation for you. What about the outcome of the situation? What about the outcome of the situation? What about the outcome of the situation? One card, please. Outcome of the situation is Knight of Wands. Okay, I'm not going to give up on this. I'm just going to move forward. I have taken things on my hand. I cannot leave this very easily. I'm going to go and I'm going to get it. I'm learning. I'm trying to learn. I'm not very immature, but this is the stage to learn about the ups and downs. You are learning for it. You are trying to listen to your intuition over here. But you have one kind of you have a kind of fear, anxiety, everything, but you are just it's like, you know, at the very department, okay, that's something else, but you're moving forward because something has shaken up all of a sudden, but I feel like you're moving forward towards it. You're not giving up that easily. You're trying your best and you're moving forward. I just wanted to have that spirit within yourself, guys. Go and get it. You're not a give up person. You are a goer. You will go and you will get it. You will fight till the end. Thank you so much. Let's spread only love.